Pryor had a really long career.
Yeah, he did.
And he was really good in high school, and he had a nice college career, but nobody could have convinced me he was going to play like 15 years in the NFL. That he had really
like
had a great
H-back,
career.
Wouldn't he?
Yeah, I think he played safety.
Oh, I think
and returned punts. I think he returned punts too. Yeah, but he was like an all-purpose guy, defense, special teams.
That's a nice career.
Yeah.
Good guy too. But yeah, so he's my graduating class, 81.
Okay. Well, I had forgotten about Rodney Harrison since I saw his name here. I'm like, wow.
Johnny, maybe I know.
Good evening.